Hello everyone, welcome to my Western News channel, Western News every day. Downpours in Venezuela because of wet weather triggers overflow to airbanks in the residential areas of the city of Guaira. Due to flooding, many houses in Venezuela were without power and without telephone service. According to eyewitnesses, every funeral of SP Adam headquarters, houses and roads were flooded. Streams of water and mud hit the city, sweeping trees and waging away houses. Flooding affected Guaira enterprises, workers, predict a possible rise in rivers in several more states of the country. Subscribe to the channel so as not to miss important weather news.